an emerging opportunity for very motivated and talented nursing trained individuals is what we call nursing informatics. And what that largely means at the end of the day, in terms of an operation and delivery process, is that nurses contribute, sometimes in leadership roles, among the teams of people that ensure that data that is collected in clinical environments is ultimately comparable and consistent. That's crucial for two reasons. Obviously, absent comparable data, we can't compare outcomes. And absent consistent data, it threatens the validity of care pathways and care outcomes if we are getting inconsistent information. So this whole challenge of data governance, as it's often called, where nurse informaticians and other team members work with other members of the healthcare delivery world to ensure that the data that is in their organization adheres to a consensus template of what the information generated should be, adheres to a consensus format of what the data should look like, and adheres to a consensus view of vocabularies, value sets, and semantics so that the meaning of the information is predictable, understandable, and shared within that community. This is becoming a crucially important dimension of the whole health information collection process. Absent data governance, you have data chaos. And with data chaos, all the opportunities and advantages of discovery and information-informed practice are obviated.